I'm Brad with Boat & Motor Superstore in Palm Harbor, Florida. We're here on beautiful Lake Tarpon this morning, and I'm going to show you a 1998 22-foot Sea Swirl deck boat with a 150 Johnson outboard. We've thoroughly checked this boat out, and it runs quite well. The boat in the front has a bow ladder, so you can board the boat in the bow. Right here you have a small storage locker. Under these cushioned seats, there's storage throughout. See? You have a large in-floor locker here. Here you have a porta potty. You have storage over here. You have a freshwater sink with a little water tank. This boat is showing 158 hours on it. Put a new stereo in it. Works pretty well. Captain's seat. On the rear, you have a door and a rear boarding ladder. Now we're going to show you how this boat runs.
Thank you for watching.